Okay, a minute 15 on that battery. That's with the Mobius camera, so I'm gonna mark that as bad. Got three others to try. Minute 41 seconds on that battery, and no good. Okay, got about 55 seconds on that one. That's a no-go. Again, I can't believe the Mobius camera itself is causing these small flight times. They have to be, the batteries for some reason have to be bad. They're not that old. Again, they show good voltage, but they're just not providing the amperage or whatever. So anyway, got one more to try. Okay, 1 minute, 2 seconds. So obviously all these batteries are bad. So gotta make a decision whether to invest more batteries in this V262 or just invest it into the X6, the brushless quad that's gonna be a lot more powerful and has GPS on it, so. Okay, a little bit of a hard landing, but got about over 9 minutes. About 9 minutes when the alarm started, probably did another minute. So got about 10 minutes on the 2000 milliamp hour battery, which is really not recommended. Generally it'll burn out the motors on this V262, but at this point I don't care. I'm just looking to get some extended time on it. So 9 minutes is, I'm quite pleased with that time. So I may hold on to this for a little longer, maybe get an additional 2000 milliamp hour battery. So Mr. Polymers, very windy by the way. Winds are about 13 to 15 miles an hour. So this thing actually handled it pretty well. So talk to you later.